Hello everyone, hope you enjoyed today's video. Today is going to be my first video in the Need for Speed Payback walkthrough. I'm going to do medium difficulty. I may do another walkthrough for hard difficulty, but right now I'm just going to do medium. And I really, really look forward to this game. I've heard a lot of good things about it, so I think it'll be fun. I just finished yesterday, I finished the Star Wars Battlefront 2 walkthrough. That was fun. I enjoyed that. It's a fun game, Star Wars Battlefront 2 and Titanfall 2. I really like that. Black Ops Cold War. It's a fun game. Recommend checking that out. Just mainly playing a lot of single player games because I don't like the new Call of Duty, and I would rather right now just do some single player for a little bit. This game looks very nice, the graphics. Tyler Morgan. Oh. Wow. This looks just like real life. Wow, this is nice. Stay tuned for a video I'm gonna make where I show you guys my racing wheel. Ooh, wow. Nitrous oxide. Oh god. He's basically cheating to win this race. Never playing as Mac. Whoa. Whoa. She's got a nice Beamer, Jessica Miller. It's a nice looking little Beamer. Wow. I like this game so far. Feels good. One game that I do want to get, I want to get the Halo Master Chief Collection. Get that for Christmas. And Halo Infinite. But that's not until January. I haven't played a racing game since Forza Motorsport 3. I used to love that game. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. I should not have used it. I do not like the camera angles. That was not cool. Oh god. I got nitrous. Oh, yeah. I apologize for my driving. Excuse me. That was fun. I used to play Need for Speed Hot Pursuit way long, long time ago. Oh, I was drifting and I was using nitrous at the same time. I lived it a little bit better. Oh,
Monday, Monday.
oh, that went the wrong way. Well, this one's pretty fun. Wow, this is a nice looking car. Looks like a pagoda. Mercedes, nice. Oh shoot. That is so cheap. Okay. $2 million car. Oh my god, this barricade. Shit. Oh god. That's a $1 million car. We're back in this fancy car. Nissan Skyline GT. I love this car. This reminds me of Need for Speed Hot Pursuit. Oh god. This thing's just drifting. This thing's just like crazy. This game, the graphic looks nice. That's an Aston Martin. Oh, this is a nice looking car. Wow, we got some nice vehicles. Audi R8. Is that a Porsche? Yeah. Looks like a Datsun. Is that a Datsun? I don't know what We got we're doing a race. Is it our first race that important? Somebody's got a Miata, got a Mustang. Those Miatas are pretty fast. A little Subaru Legacy. He's got a Scion FRZ. One of my friends has one of those. Things are not bad. But they're in an auto. I would not want to drive an automatic car. There's just something about a stick car that I like. That's probably a waste of my boost. Oh god. Now we're talking, we won. That was nice. Right now I'm just working mainly on the story quest, and then I'm gonna work on the side mission. They got a Scion, a Miata again. Somebody's even using like a little wagon. Like a Volkswagen Golf. Trying to drift around all the corners so I can get a good lead on everybody. When I get into the straightaway,
chimosa.
Thank you. Look at how good this game looks, this driving game. Oh, fun. I like it.
Jason, she wants to sit on your
lap. It was only $4.
Where'd you get it?
I'm gonna get it because I'm gonna get a new driving setup.
I'm gonna
like a
get
simulator.
You a phone from the payment plan.
Not until I get the coffee pot. A nice beam around and then 5. Somebody's got a Porsche. This race is already pretty much. Then we had Chargers, Mini Coopers, wow. They'd have to get a tamper with the race to make sure that the guy wins. was fun. Still gonna go one more mile. Oh, I got this guy now. Subaru. I'm gonna do a drift here.